to another episode of Go Fuck Yourself. Explicit Content 101.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Killing people, I plan on it. Now this is a fucking stash that... Waterlogged cash. You want to invite me? I'm ready. You want to invite me? Kind of running around collecting shit.
Excuse me. John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't feel cleaned.
You don't feel clean, I wonder why. Have you showered today? Not used to putting honey in my coffee. So I start work tomorrow. Nips are cold. So maybe I'm going to try and help them take down the cult. No fucking shit. there's Bubba the Clown. I had to film a mod.
Oh my god.
What?
We're just gonna fast travel.
I wonder if the mission for Bigfoot, if you'd actually be able to find him after you beat the full game. I wonder
Maybe.
If that's the purpose of Bigfoot find. So it gives you something to do after you beat the game. Thing is, how much of a bitch is it to beat it 100%?
Europe and the Middle East have been told to go on ThreatCon Charlie in response to threats coming out of the Pacific.
I didn't think we were gonna spawn it in the
North
view.
Korea has stopped. Analysts are saying this silence is not a good sign, as Koreans may be preparing for nuclear war. The first attack could come at any moment.
Using that, we can get our own cars with guns on them. I just killed one on my car.
Hmm?
I killed one with the guns on my car.
Oh.
No. I jumped out of my car. I would have died.
Yeah, I almost did the same thing you did right there.
Well, I was going down the hill backwards, and it just so happened to let me get enough grip that I was sliding slow enough that I could look behind me.
We need vehicles.
Well, I had one, but it kind of blew up.
Mine's saddlebagged, so.
Are you stuck again, stupid? She's stuck again.
Oh, she can stay out there.
Pissed me off to no end. They were barking this morning and woke me up.
Going down the hill.
Bail, bail, bail.
Did you loot it? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I got it.
So you know I survived that.
Thank you. I got spinners.
Come over here.
Hold on, look, I got spinners.
Start the car.
I don't know which way you're at.
Right in front of you. Just drive that way.
Oh, I see it now. Oh, God.
He's about to ram the shit out.
Jump. How did you die? Oh, God. Oh, come on.
Fail.
Yeah, there ain't no way I'm getting up here.
That's it, sitting upright? That's the game's qualification of it, sitting upright?
Hey, sitting like that on my screen.
No, sitting like sideways as fuck. It won't let us push it no more.
It's stuck on the tree. Oh, fuck.
We're gonna go the other direction so we don't have to deal with a mountain.
We need to go where they run out into the road. Worst part is, I hit that fucker with that car almost top speed.
Yep.
Should have broken fucking legs now. One right there. Can't be that easy. Are you on top of this?
I think it's behind us.
Yup. Shit on top of the rock back here. There's a bag and a box.
Is that a bison down there?
Yep. I'm hard. You dead.
Yeah, let's go see what dipshit up here wants. Probably could have just drove to him, but you know.
Oh well. There should be some ice in the freezer. Is it finally open on your screen?
Yeah.
Your favorite action hero? Yes! Method actor, staying in the moment. Go find some angels and bring them back here for the fun.
How are we gonna bring them back here?
Find those angels and bring them here!
We gotta complete the mission with the angel. Found some.
Do we kill them or just draw them in? Run.
You want to do the explosion?
I already did it.
Above?
Kind of amusing.
I smell super stardust all over the place. Is that blood?
It's probably blood, dumbass. No, now we gotta get Chad and shit back. What the fuck did we miss out? Oh, I know why we missed that one.
Let's see those pussies back in Paris.
Was that the second part of this mission series?
Mm-hmm.
I thought there was one before this we had to do. For the Blood Dragon.
The Blood Dragon, the one where we gotta get shut off the noise?
Yeah, that's what it was.
I already did that one.
I thought there were two of them.